Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Semper Life, Slot 2. So, last time we left off, we were going to go for the Ruki axe, the shark axe. I will mess it up until the, what was this? Hello, Dig Dug. Hiya, Diggy Dug. Dig Dug just messaged me. Dig Dug, you messaged me. All right, let's do this. We were getting the Ruki axe. Let's go and get it. So if you don't know, you have to pick up the four items: the TNT, the sand, the can of worms, and something else. What was the other thing? Light bulb. I always forget light bulb. Let's see if there's a way to drive through, and there's not. Hold on, can I squeeze in there? Just barely. No, I can't do it. Okay, we're gonna have to blow it up. So, grab your TNT like this. Pop that out like that. Pop that like that and run! Run for the hills, it's gonna blow the place up. Here goes, boom. Oh, that is awesome. I love watching those things blow up. Let's move. So, welcome to the snowy biome, also known as the winter biome, or the Tyrgia. It's a T word, I can't remember. Anyhow, over here there are two kinds of trees. There are fir trees and there are pine trees. The fir trees are the smaller ones, like this, and the pine trees are the tall ones, like that. Right over here in this corner is the really red bird, or the mark of the smuggler's den. And there's a hatch right there. Just drop that in there. There's one. Make sure you don't unbox your things before getting them over here, otherwise they could fall through the snow, or fall into the snow and get lost, like super easy. Drop in. There we go. Get on down there. Go on. Good job. Alright. Let's see if I can remember this order. Let's see. You had the ice cream. Whoops. Let's turn it upright so you can have your ice cream. Oh, come on. Come on, get it on the plate. Just like that. Perfect. And then, let's see. You had the all things earthly. I think, if I can remember right. Turn it upside down so it looks like a piece of broccoli. It's a brown broccoli. Sorry about that. And then you had the gummy worms, which is a food. So, we don't have to pretend on that one. Oh, hold on. There you go. Sweet. Wait, you guys don't like your food? Oh, my apologies. I am so sorry. You get the broccoli. And you had the gummy worms, right? There it was. Good job, guys. You did great on your dinner. Desserts all around. Yeah. Now, what happens if I don't touch it? Because I thought it was supposed to go over and, like, lay down on a corner or something. Or does it just sit there? It just sits there.
Yeah, I got the Ruki.
I did it all for the Ruki. Come on, the Ruki. Come on. To chop the wood that you see. And sell it off for cash. I guess it's time to start building our treehouse. Because I did make the rule that once I got the Ruki, wait, where'd it go? The Ruki, I would be able to use my gifts. So let's do that now. Still haven't decided what kind of wood I want to use, though. I mean, hold on. Can I jump it? Let's try jumping it. Oh, good luck. Ooh. Nailed it. Awesome. Code! Hi. Hello. All right. So we can take this. Move. We're going to go up on end. Let's see. Turn. Rotate. Right here. There you go. New. Move. I'm going to go right next to it. Like so. Are you recording? Yes, I am. I went through all the servers and found you. Oh, man. That's dedication. If you went through every single server that's on right now just to find me. Let's see. Turn. Turn. Rotate. Turn. There we go. Rotate. 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 All right. That way it'll start spitting out towards that direction. A or B? Smiley face. B. Smiley face looks like colon D B. Database. Just kidding. All right. I kind of want to make it out of walnut. It just looks better. Hello, Jingle. I like A. Zoop. I tell you what, let's go ahead and let's do it out of this. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got in the same server as you. Congrats. Oh man, I forgot your fan t-shirt. That's okay. That's okay. I'm gonna have to switch that out, aren't I? There we go. Choppy chop chop. We're actually not that far away from the base, so I don't have to go crazy with it. Want me to help? I'm not sure I want him to have help. So I'm gonna say no for now. No for now. Is that okay? Wait. I've already had help. So actually, yes, you can help. So let's do whitelist. Jingle? Sam, is it you? Yes, it's me. Yay! Good job, dude. Alright, and I will start working on these right here. Uh-oh. Actually, we can't cut at the same time, can we? So, I'll cut on this one, you cut on that one. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, Code, I love you. Aw, thank you. There we go. Grab that. Uh-oh. What happened? Okay, there it goes. Sam, can I give you something? Sure. If you really want to, I don't mind. I'm not gonna have much room. I'm like running out of room really quickly. All right, tell you what, let me jump in the back here. I'm not gonna have much money, am I? There we go, drop it in. Drop it in, drop it in. Oh my goodness. That works, kinda. No, you're good, dude. You're good. We get one piece over there. All good. All right, let's grab this off like that. There we go. What did you bring? What? What? Are you sure? Wow. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, look at this. This is crazy. I wonder how many of those you got. Be right back, Code. Okay. I'm just gonna have a collection of Squidwards. Wow. And did you drop the alpha? Oh, that is cool. Hold on, I think I already had the alpha. I'm not sure that was a new one. I've never met you in lumber before. Aw. Here, no, stand right there. There you go. And cheese. Snapshot. You recording? Yes, I'm recording. Oh my gosh. Can we do one of my big gift pyramids? It's huge. Here, hold still, dude. Hold still. Okay, where are you? Stop. Come here. Wait. Come here, dude. Wait, come here. Wait. Jingle. Hold still. There we go. And cheese. Snapshot. Got it. Yay. Okay. Let's build. Oh man. Now I got the Ruki axe and I can use the presents and stuff. I'm like super excited. This thing's going to be so cool. Wait, where'd that? What happened? Wait, what? Oh, it's still there. It's just you couldn't see it. Can I help? Sure. Smiley face. Wow. And whitelist. Lux. There we go. I see it, dude. Thank you so much. Alright, let's go find a spot for this. Oh, man. How am I going to get the gifts up the thing? Up the treehouse? That is crazy. Oh, wrong direction. Needs to go up. Uppity up, 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 up. We're not long planking today. I will have to make myself a long planker, though. Something I can long plank with every day. Long plank every day. Well, that worked. Alright, so let's go choppy chop here. Oh, it's not. It's still trying to process, isn't it? Oh, here. Let's get in a car and run it over. Wait, what happened? There you go. There we go. Sweet. Woo! Start of tree house. Dumb question, but how do you put down an axe? Press backspace to drop axes. Push delete while holding the axe. It's not delete, it's backspace. Thought I was trying to, like, thought somebody was trolling me there for a second. Okay. Let's back up. Let's go get some more of this tree. Oh, dude, wait. Is this, who is this? Oh, hey, I met you the other day. K-S-I-Z-Z-Z. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoa. Crazy. Crazy. It's amazing how many people I meet inside lumber. Your signature didn't save because I lost connection. Aw. Aw. After I'm done, I'll make a new one for you. Have to record first. Recordings of the awesome tree. Yes. 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 Yep. All of you. To anybody who wants it. Whenever you're playing inside the server with me, as long as we're not recording, then I will sign bases. I usually can get them done pretty fast. Do you need any greenwood for your treehouse? I will. I will. Once I have leaves. But as of right now, I'm good. Thank you. Oops. Thank you. Wait, why is that not? There we go. Okay. Drop it in there. Perfect. All right. What about this? Is this? Yeah, that'll work. Sweet. That is a lot of elmwood. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Code, can you sign my base? I will. I will. After video. There we go. Sweet. And all of these need to be chopped in two, don't they? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 9, 10, 11. Wow. I'm moving. We're glitching. Just let it glitch. Keep chopping. Chop. Nice. It's a dancing car. It's dancing. It's got hydraulics that move to sound. Oh no, the wheel. It happens. It's cool. I'm cool. Alright, you got it? Oh, almost. Okay, here, just. Tell you what, I'll throw in this direction, you put onto the blueprints. That sound good? Let it go. No, just use the whole thing. You're good. Yeah, just throw it on there. We're good. We got plenty of wood. Just keep going. Got like a whole elm tree. I know it's kind of wasteful, but like, speed. Code, you have like 5. Oh my gosh. I have 5 Squidwards. I have 5. I am a connoisseur of the Squidward. Squidward. Oh, I'm a connoisseur of the Squidward. Oh well. I'm a Squidward artisan. There we go. I guess I wouldn't be the artisan. I'm not the person that made it, but can we get that one to the back? Will it fit on the back? Boom! Nice. First part's done. All right, let's go ahead and close these up real quick. All right. Now, let's see here. Large tiles. I forgot which direction these turned. Is it up and down like that? I think it might be up and down. Oh my gosh, guys. He's dropping off more gifts. Rotate, rotate. Nice. I don't know how that's gonna work with the doors though. That's a little off. I might have to bring those doors out. In fact, I know I'm gonna have to bring the doors out. So let's go ahead and move these on out. Hold on. Rotate, turn. Turn. Rotate, turn. There we go. One more rotate. I'm gonna have to have them on the outside, like that. Maybe. That way they're the same height. Rotate, rotate. It would be kind of cool to have them like opening opposite directions. Oh, I can't wait to hear your voice on the vid. Nice. Get on there. Why aren't you fitting? Wait, there's a huge gap. What happened? There's a huge gap. Oh, I don't like it. Actually, it won't matter that much because these down here are gonna have roots around them, and this is gonna have like a little archway over the top of it. So like, here, I'll show you what I mean. Oh, actually, no, I won't, because I don't have the wedges. I'm going to have to go buy wedges. No! All right, let's go back to 6. Large tile. Eat. I sold off... Thank you. I sold off my sign to try and get as much money as fast as possible. And he's going to give me a sign. That is awesome. That is so cool. Man, I tell you what, these guys have hooked me... What? Lol. Too funny. Oops. Funny. My mom says it's boring, but she's a mom. Hey, wait a second. Wait, what? This is a message for Jingle's mom. I'm a dad. And I play the game, and I'm not boring? Like, what? Okay, it might be a little boring for, like, some people, but I don't think it's boring. I find it very interesting. And very fun. Of course, I've been playing video games my whole life. Like, that's my go-to. And I'm pretty sure your mom's not boring. She just finds this game boring. That's all. And she has every right to her opinion. Absolutely. Everybody has the right to their own opinions and thoughts and ideas. That's not lined up. Why is that not lined up? Hold on. Come here, you. You get on there. There we go. That's a good alignment. Alignment. Oh my gosh. I'm worried that if I don't get this up into like a gift room or get it somewhere, then somebody's gonna come through here and like hit it with a glitched out car and just destroy everything. I hope that doesn't happen. I hope it doesn't happen. All right, let's go ahead and go up a couple more, and then we can start to build on top of this. There's that. Rotate. Oh, come here. That is really hard to build on. My dad is getting mad. Why? Why is your dad getting mad? It's nearly 11 for me. Oh. Oh. You should probably go to bed. Just saying. Say bye. I mean, there you go. You can say bye on the video. Then show your friends that you were on. Bye. Bye, dude. Aw, Jingles gives hugs. 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 Want to sign my base? Yes. 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 Before you get in trouble. Let's go. I'll do that real quick. If it ends, like if I have to end it before it's over, then I'll go ahead and end it. I'm going to take it. Okay. Oh, wait. I've got a car. Here. Zoop. There we go. Jump in. Hop in. Let's go. There we go. To Lox's dad, I apologize about him being up so late. I know it's like really exciting and everything, but hold on. Where to, dude? Where's your base? Is that your base? That's not your base. Where's your base? Is that your base? Hold on. Is this Lox's base? Oh. You have me blacklisted. Lox, I'm blacklisted, dude. He's like, sorry. That's okay. Grab some wires. You got wires? Yay, you got wires. Okay. And move. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Before he has to go to bed and get in trouble. Get yelled at by his dad. Don't yell at him, sir. I'm hurrying as fast as I can. There you go. There's the sea. Oh. Sometimes I kind of wish it would stay neon green whenever I made this particular like signature, so it'd stay that neon greenish color. It reminds me of like terminal colors. The colors of computers on black screens with the green text. Matrix style. There you go. Matrix is an older movie now, which is weird for me to say. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, what happened? What happened? Stop. There we go. Hurry. Finished. Oh, you moved it, dude. Don't move him. I'm signing. I'm singing
in the rain. What a glorious thing.
Come on. Let's do this. All right, I gotta start over. Oh, so close. Oh, I feel the lag. I feel the lag. Almost, almost. Nearly there. Oh, come on. This lag is killing my precision. There we go. Just take your time, code. Take your time, it'll work. Wait, what? Alright, nice and easy. Good. 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 Okay, hold on. Gotta come out a little bit. Code. He's talking on the video now. Yes, I am. I am talking on... Well, I was actually being kind of quiet during the signature. Sorry. But I can continue to talk. I've had a lot of people asking me for signatures on bases and stuff like that. The answer is yes, if we are playing together and if we're in the same server. I did there for a little while, like, go to private servers and go to private bases and everything like that. And I found out that was taking up the majority of my time, was base signings. So I'm going to limit it... I'm going to limit it to if you're playing in the same server as I am and we happen to be recording and I have time. So please do not be mad at me if I don't have time. And I'll let you know, like right up front. Yes, I do have time tonight. I'm going to sign bases. Because these videos will upload and I have more than enough time to get to bed and get some sleep tonight. I know that was one of the concerns in my other videos, but as long as I get started early, I go straight through one to the next, get them uploaded, get them tagged and everything like that, then I do have time. Just enough time. So. Whoa. Don't move behind me, dude. Don't move behind me. No. There we go. Finished. Code Prime. One more. One more. So close. Don't go anywhere. No. Right there. To there. Zoom out a little bit. There you go. There you go. Almost. Almost done. Oops. That was too far out. That was too far out, dude. There we go. And come down like that. Ooh, almost didn't wait long enough. It would have been stretched like that. The lag is real. Can you feel it? Can you feel what the Defaultio was cooking? Oh wait, was that, can you smell what the rock is cooking? There. Boom. Code Primate. All right, dude. Stand. Cheese. Cheese. Hey, dude. And snapshot. Got it. Very good. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Samperlife in this awesome episode where people have found me. Like, that's pretty amazing. Bye, Lox. Thanks for joining me. Jingle, thank you for joining me. Who are the other ones? K-S-I-Z-Z-Z, thank you for joining me. And then Arodoy? Arodoy? That's the guy that had the bowling alley. So, very cool. Love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Your choice, no pressure to do so. Thank you for everything that you do for me. We'll talk to you later.